And welcome everyone back to RSG RR Modded episode 21. Wait for this some while. So I've been thinking about what I want to do. And why is there just coal here that I have not mined? Okay, now it's starting. Well, the second I think, like, hey, it's starting to smoothen out, it stops. No, there's nothing there. Oh, now there's lead. And silver. Which you can mine now because I have a diamond pick, apparently, for some reason. That's just stone. Just getting used to. Oh yeah. Yeah, why does it do that? I was always confused about that. Oh, there's just a little plant pot here, flower pot. Part? Yes. Good, there's nothing out. Oh wait, isn't my entire south side though, like, open? Yeah, that. Anyways, basically, I changed how I wanted to do stuff. Because, you know, originally I was just gonna build, my secret computer system underneath that shallow lake. I just still want to do stuff, but I think I'm gonna get rid of the wood fence, and I'm gonna focus on building a quarry. Alright. That poor city that got absolutely annihilated by meteorites. That one that's also taking hits. I mean, I don't know how I feel about the meteorite mod. Because on one hand, it's sort of, you know, annihilating the landscape as we speak. And possibly is the reason why for that flame pillar of oil, like right over there or something. But anyways. So I think I'm going to work on building. I think I'm going to work on iron chests. And building a quarry. And get that sorted out and have it fed out of down there. And then start using any stone that I get. And so all that is trash now. Yes. Way too much wood. It's meridian. Why am I just like, let's go down and not carry it and not put away anything. Oh yeah, cedar quartz, that's what we need. That's definitely what we need. Oh, I have a bunch of diamonds in here. Oh wait, I was gonna use my diamond pick for that, wasn't I? And then I want, well, cause the energy factory, I was gonna start working on stuff. Yeah, that's the problem with me, is I just have too many. I'll just mine stuff there. Just in case. I should also mention, I'm thinking of divert, like, you know, going all in Minecraft. I mean, I know it's 2018. Minecraft is, you know, 2015 and 14, and if I can't, really? Okay, we need to go in the Nether then. Oh, slime. Really? There's just roots down here for some reason. We're on level 10. Oh. Okay. There's bedrock. That's bedrock. Looks a lot like basalt. So I'm gonna build a hub. You know, give it 4 like vaulted ceilings. Although that's not necessarily the best idea. Cause then things can, like, you know, minotaurs and all that stuff can just spawn when they want. Make it 3x3. If I can. Which apparently I can't. Why am I not using Timbreaker? I'm an idiot, that's why. 1, 2, 3. And I can go one more in. So basically there are 3 goals that I have right now that I sort of want to do. And that is, I want to get my computer system running, which is going to take a hell of a lot of work. Sulfur. Get auto generation of stuff? You know, auto mining and stuff like that. So you never have to see me do this again. Okay. Yeah, it's a waste, I know. It's fine as it is. That's, I guess, fine as it is. Look, I want it to look somewhat good, okay? What I say is it's clearly not done. And I use my diamond pick again. So yeah, get, oh, hey. I do like how ore can spawn in salt. You know, this would be a super massive, oh great. Massive health like problem. Do I have any flowers? No. Just putting torches in a sealed underground chamber. It's not sealed, but I mean, considering it's just a little break in the ravine, is basically where all of our air comes from. Yeah, something tells me this might be a little bit dangerous. Okay. And then we have sort of a building that way. Is that fossils? Eh, leave it. And then just start digging at this. I'm used to my shovel being 3. Actually, there's no point. I don't think until we hit you know, anything problematic, we should be good. Well, obsidian or anything like that. Because again, I have too many big ideals, but like yes, I want to build another portal, but I want to make a portal containment system. Because I think we have various other types of portals we can do. Is that silver? No, it's salt. I'm not playing Monster Hunter World anymore. That's not true to me. I'm not playing the beta anymore. Right? Wait, yes I would be. Wait, maybe, no, I wouldn't be. Look, whatever. I hear it. Do you guys hear it? How typical. You hear lava and then bam, diamond. Next to some uranium. Hmm. Some tungsten. Oh, there's electrical age too. I think I heard a slime as well. Yep. See, I really wish I could just bore straight through that. Yes. Dig straight up when you can hear magma. Like, I don't know. With this whole, like, I'm always confused. I don't think no one that I talk to knows either. Like with magma and lava, the difference and all that stuff, I didn't get it. Oh, lava's above sea level, magma or whatever. But like the second that I discover that magma, does it suddenly become lava? Or like if there's like a volcano, is that filled with lava, not magma? Oh, that might actually be. At this point. Is that marble? Yeah. I love marble. Hey, you're not accustomed to the way of the Timbreaker? I feel like this tool could last forever. Look at it. Ooh, and red. That's not a good sign. It's never a good sign when you can just find red vis. Because, Jen, that only spawns around, like, either hellscapes of lava or team magma is a front. A foot. I mean, I guess it's a front that. Hmm. Are you kidding me? Don't. What are you doing? Okay. Yeah, I think there's a cave nearby. What do you think? Oh my goodness, well, how? Come on, I found so much diamond. And I can just hear. I don't like it when my game freezes up a little bit because I have it on a little bit too much settings that my system can handle. Always nice, you can use it as a power source, and you know, it's used in electronics, of course. Like, eventually, I have to find an ore that breaks into this. I forgot how insanely big redstone can get. It's getting a little claustrophobic in here. Okay, Earth Viz, that's a good sign because that means we're getting away from, because otherwise that should be, I don't even know what, I know that air, water's obviously near water, fire's obviously near lava. Oh, that's also coal. Oh wow, all this is coal then. Oh my, there's so many resources here. How much is there? Volcanic rock, yeah, that's that makes me comfortable. Yes. Charged Cetus is literally the best. Because there's so little of it. Because you have to find that in order to... Okay, so here's a problem. I'm not so up to date on what I need to do with, to build stuff and stuff. Especially with applied energistics. Even more coal. More. Nope, that's just straight stone. Thing is, like, my. Are you serious? Oh, never mind. Yellowrite, meteorite, just sitting in here. Wow, you know what? That, unless, I mean, I guess the explanation could be like, hey, ground shifted or whatever. To be so close. I don't even know what you can do with that. Can you make Jurassic Park the series I've never seen? Okay, now we've hit the point. Oh, it's my stupid magnetic hole. Yeah, let's go with that on my ship now. Vroom, vroom. I think I actually managed to get rid of one. Has it gone? Maybe I should watch where I'm jumping. Especially with, I don't know, the Charsatus seems more important to me than anything else, honestly. That's going to be it for this episode, though, so if you enjoyed this video, you know what to do. See ya.